why would that roll-on be necessary? Why not just hold it there and at a certain position without any roll-on? It's a good question, right? Bike's quite stable. So it takes a fair amount of pressure. If you're only pushing what looks like it's leaking some oil, then we will wave the red flag, slow down, exit at the main exit.
Allow you want to go to G or you want to